Hey, just a quick tutorial on how to apply multiple effects in Audacity with a single click. Let's say that you have 10 songs and you want to add a compressor and fade out to each one of them without repeating the process all the time. Go to Tools, Macros. You can see that here you have some macros already present. Let's make a new one, click New, name it, click Insert. Find the compressor. You can see the compressor parameters here. If you want to change it, click up here, edit parameters. Click OK when you are done. You can see now that the compressor is here under number 1. Now go insert again and add a fade out effect. You can see that the fade out is now number 1. Again, these numbers represent the order in which effects are applied. So if you want the compressor to be applied first, select compressor and click move up. When you are done, click OK. Now to apply this chain, go to Tools and select Apply Macro and select your macro from the drop-down list. The Audacity will apply all the effects in order. And this is how you create Audacity macros to help you speed up your workflow. Thanks for watching and have a nice day.